वेलकम वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट इन वन अनदर सेशन माय सेल्फ दर्शन संदीप शिंदे फ्रॉम के वाघ इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ फार्मसी चंदोरी नासिक। अवर टुडे डिस्कशन टॉपिक इज प्रिंसिपल्स ऑफ ड्रग इंटरैक्शन। लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर सेशन। लर्निंग आउटकम्स ऑफ अवर टुडे सेशंस आर स्टूडेंट शुड बी एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड द कंसेप्ट ऑफ ड्रग इंटरैक्शन, इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ ड्रग इंटरैक्शन, बेनिफिशियल ड्रग इंटरैक्शन, एडवर्स ड्रग इंटरैक्शन। लेट्स सी वन बाय वन। द टर्म ड्रग इंटरैक्शन इज मेनली कंसर्न विद द मॉडिफिकेशन ऑफ द इफेक्ट बाय द प्रेजेंस ऑफ अनदर ड्रग, दैट मीन्स करंट और पीरियड एडमिनिस्ट्रेशन ऑफ द टू ड्रग्स। द ड्रग इंटरैक्शन मे बी बेनिफिशियल और हार्मफुल, दे वेरी फ्रॉम पर्सन टू पर्सन एंड स्पेसिस टू स्पेसिस। They may be of major clinical significances required, whether they require monitoring or no significance at all, or they do not require monitoring. Then what is meant by drug interaction or importance of drug interaction? The study of the drug interaction is necessary because the interaction are increased by day to day. Some reasons of drug interactions are, first one is multiple drug therapy, then drugs have more than one drug action or one action, availability of the many potent drugs. These are the reasons why, that's why drug interactions are increased. Then beneficial drug interaction, first of all we see the beneficially drug interaction and then we see the adverse drug interactions. In the beneficial drug interaction, these interactions are desired and are beneficial to the patient in one or other ways. Such a interaction can provide the following benefits: important therapeutic effects, example of its administration of the BAL, that is dimecaprolol, in the treatment of the arsenic poisoning. Then second one is it has a greater margin of safety, interaction has the greater margin of safety, then more appropriate onset of duration of action, then lower toxicity, then enhanced potency, interaction enhance the potency, it have the additive effect, interaction may responsible for the synergism, and in by the interaction, drug interaction by the antagonism, we should have some beneficial results. Then adverse drug interaction, in the adverse drug interaction, these are not desired and harmful to the patient. Drug interactions can be classified into the three classes. The first one is those affecting the pharmacokinetic aspects of the drug. Then second one is those affecting the pharmacodynamic aspects of the drug. And third one is miscellaneous drug interactions. Then first we see the pharmacokinetic drug interaction. In that pharmacokinetic interaction, this relate to the interaction occurring at the any of the pharmacokinetic stages. It has the absorption interaction, then distribution interaction, and then the metabolism interaction and excretion of drug or excretion drug interactions. Let's see one by one. First of all, interaction affecting the absorption. This group include those interaction in which the absorption through the GIT is increased or decreased. Example of it, first one is cathartics. These are the drug which are responsible for the drastically loosening of bowel. Then cathartics like senna increases the gastrointestinal motility and thus reducing the drug residence time in the GIT. That means cathartics are responsible for the more and more GIT motility. That's why drug residence time in GIT is decreased, which decreases the absorption is of the drug. That means drug residence time is decreased, absorption is also decreased. Then second one example is absorption of tetracycline. It decreases due to the formation of insoluble complexes with the ions like calcium, magnesium or milk or antacids. Tetracyclines have the insoluble complex with the ions calcium and magnesium. That's why there is the absorption of tetracycline is low in presence of the these ions. Then third example is gastrointestinal absorption of slowly dissolving digoxin may be increased by the propanthiline, which decreases the GIT motility. If the GIT motility is decreased, then the absorption will be increased. Then interaction affecting the distribution of the drug, in that this may be related to the interaction in the protein binding level. Example of it, first one is phenylbutazone replace the tolbutamide from the protein binding and enhance the hypoglycemic effect. Then salicylate replace the cumarin, anticoagulant, and may cause the hemorrhage. That's why salicylate and cumarin is combination is not preferred over. Then third interaction is the interaction affecting metabolism of the drug. It is divided into two parts. First one, interaction inhibiting the metabolism. Example of its isoniazid inhibit the hydroxylation of diphenylhydantoin, may causes the toxicity of diphenylhydantoin. Here is an inhibition of metabolism of isoniazid, that is which is responsible for the low absorption or inhibit the formation of the diphenylhydantoin. That's why diphenylhydantoin toxicity may be produced. And second one is the induce of the metabolism or increase the metabolism. Some interaction may be responsible for induction of the metabolism. Barbiturates stimulate the microsomal enzyme system in the liver and thus increase the metabolic degradation of the some of the drugs like the alcohol, cumarin, anticoagulant and phenantoin. That means these drugs are responsible for the induction of metabolism, or these barbiturates and some alcohol interaction and cumarin interaction may responsible for the increase of the microsomal enzyme system. The next one is the interaction affecting the excretion. One drug may block the renal excretion of the another by competing for the same tubular transport system and may increase the excretion of the drug by increasing its ionization. That's why it may be responsible for inhibition of the drug interaction or induction of the excretion. The first one we see the inhibition. Example of it, probenicide compete with the penicillin in the renal secretion and thus inhibit the excretion of the penicillin. A second one is the increase the renal excretion. Some drug interaction responsible for the increase the renal excretion. Example of it, antacid like the sodium bicarbonate make the urine alkaline and thus enhance the ionization of the weak acids drug like the salicylates, barbiturates lead to the their rapid excretion. Then second type of the interaction, that is pharmacodynamic interaction. This involves the interaction at the pharmacodynamic level of the drug. There may be the direct interaction between the drug or the drug effect or the interaction at the receptor level. This may enhance or inhibit the total effect. Interaction, it is divided into again two types. First one, interaction enhancing the effect. The general anesthetics, especially halogenated hydrocarbon, may be sanitized the myocardium. Myocardium, which is situated in our heart. Our heart is made up of the tissue, myocardium tissue, and this sanitize the myocardium to effect the catecholamine precipitation in the cardiac arrhythmia. And then second are the interaction inhibiting the effect. Example of it, acetylcholine and atropine competitive antagonism oppose the action of each. These are the competitive antagonists of each other, acetylcholine and atropine. Alcohol and amphetamine have opposite effect on central nervous system. Then miscellaneous drug interaction, in that interaction causing the electrolyte disturbances. Example of it, administration of calcium enhance the digitalis toxicity. Similarly, thiazides diuretics causes the hypokalemia effect, may increase enhance the digitalis toxicity. These some interaction causes the example of electrolyte disturbances. Then second one is the food drug interaction. Example of it, tyramine present in the some foods like cheese, bananas may a severe or may not be metabolized by MAO. In some cases, tyramine, if we have the tyramine in some foods, for that we require the MAO. If we take the MAO inhibitor therapy, then these foods or this material, tyramine is not metabolized properly and it gives the toxic effect. Then third one is the interaction with the formulation. Added to enteric coated tablet may dissolve in the stomach. If the antacids are administered concurrently, additive like the CMC, gelatin, increases the viscosity of around the particle, result to decrease the drug dissolution rate. These are the example of the miscellaneous drug interaction. This is what is the summary of our today's lecture is, we covered the point drug interaction, then importance of drug interaction, beneficial drug interaction, and various adverse drug interaction. Thank you very much. If you have any queries, this is my mail ID.